Hi to everybody, this is Luis Castellón, Marketing Manager of Vassor Electric, and today I want to show you the different solutions for supports that Vassor Electric has developed for its family Vassor Plast, the PVC cable trays. Let's go! The company has at this moment two kinds of supports. First, SAG for walls, and second, SVG for floor or pending. Both of them are manufactured in the material raw material for outdoor and indoor. As you can see, our supports designed for wall model SAG start from 100 to 600. The supports have different kind of holes. In the main part of the support, we will connect the cable tray. In the second part, we can use screws to connect to different kind of profiles similar to these holes to connect to the wall. And all the supports are manufactured for indoor or outdoor. So this is a SAG support specially designed for wall. We are going to simulate a wall using this 41x41 screw. So for this reason we are going to use, in addition to this, a screw of the number 10, a spring nut and a key tool of number 17 to make pressure on the screw. Let's go! Once a time we have connected the support to the strut, thanks to the spring nut and the screw of the number 10, we will put the cable tray inside. So let's go to watch a practical case. The second support that Vassor Electric has in catalog is the SVG. For us, this is an hybrid support because it can be used at floor, or maybe if we move in this position, we can connect it to the ceiling. So let's go to watch a practical case. As explained to you before, the SVG support can be installed for floor installation or roof installation. Here you have an example of the two supports that we have been speaking about. First, SVG, as you know, it can be installed for floor or for roof. In that case, we are installed at 3/3 road to make a simulation of a roof installation, and the SAG for wall on struts. As you can see, two kind of supports made in PVC with three kind form of installation. Many thanks for watching the video, and see you in the next video tutorial here in our YouTube channel. Bye bye!